guys, DevilHunterXYZ, and we are back with Astrobot Rescue Mission. Just double checking here. Okay. Make sure everything's okay. Alright, yeah, so ended up finishing up World 3, got a little bit started with World 4. So, why don't we continue with this? Of course, got the cat next to me. I'm just hoping she's all right. Neon Night Ride. All right. Neon Night Ride, which looks like a fun time at the carnival, really. Oop. Got one. Rotating platforms here. Two. Oh shoot. Cat, come back. Checkpoint. Good so far. Oh. All right, making progress. Thank you. Oof. Pretty good. Ooh. Host found a chameleon. Good enough. Got the lasers to store the blocks. So close, so close. I'm getting there. It's kind of hard to predict some of these jumps. A blaster upgrade. Oh. Good quite see. I don't know where I even got that 8th bot. Okay. Perfect shot. Not bad. Oh, I'm supposed to 5,000 coins. Trigger happy. Got a feeling I'm gonna be using that blaster for the challenge. Well, let's see what I got. Oh, really? Really? Just off by one? Oh. What a shame, man. Off by 100 points. Thank you. Exactly 8,000. Alright. Well, I mean, it was a little bit different. Hot sauce. Well, one's right here already. Oh, I love how the cat is cuddled up next to me. Two so far. I don't think I see anything. Trying to keep an eye out for the chameleon. Blocking cannon shots, huh? Oh, okay. Double checking. Trying to figure out where Chameleon is. Try to remember here. Ah, really? Oh, there it is. Okay. Got a little lucky. Shame. Right now, 7. Okay. Ah. Ooh, wow. Perfect shot. Right now at 154. All right, this one is Fire Road. I think this is a time trial one. Gotta do this in a minute. Oh no! So close. I was so close to the end. Oh. Off by about a second and a half. Oof, okay. 58 seconds. Ooh boy. Oh man. 156. All right. Crystal Cave. One over there. Okay. The shurikens again. kind of getting sporadic all of a sudden. Boom. To use the shurikens as a platform. I keep missing the jumps. And unfortunately, I can only do three at a time. Check in here. Close together. Five so far. Two more somewhere. I just don't know where.
Hmm.
Yeah, now I see it. Collapsing. Woo! Close one. Right, perfect shot. Yeah, you gotta stop doing this. Six, and I get Rising Star. All right. Alright, shurikens, once again. Got this at a minute 25 for Goldie. Oh. I didn't like this challenge. Oh. Oh, man. Okay. Weird glitch. Well, never actually had that glitch before. Might be kind of close, let's see. 116. Alright. Still had about 9 seconds to spare. Alright. Finish up this fourth world. Swinging Sister. Back to the Shurgens once again. Oh, prepare for that. just trying to get her off her web. Of course, the platforms keep getting smaller. Trying to dodge these attacks. Part number four. Revenge of the Sis. Okay. 4 out of 5 retreat. Making progress. Delivered all the parts. Alright. Do one more thing for this session. Revenge of the Siths. Obviously, not a pun of Revenge of the Sith. I think I sucker punched a little bit in the beginning, but besides that, I think I probably got this perfectly done. Luckily, I would say this is actually one of the easier boss fights. One more time. Oh no! How'd that even happen? I got thrown off the edge. I was doing good too. Dodge that. Alright, one more time. I gotta hurry because the cat is getting a little impatient. Alright. Pretty good. So far, all right, get in there. We're on the final world. Yeah, almost done with this game. All right, maybe just a couple more sessions, and I should actually be done with this. So hopefully get back to this pretty soon. All right, guys, this is DevilHunterXYZ, and until next time.